The man accused of setting fires in two Raleigh businesses during the first weekend of George Floyd protests is in court today. Surveillance video from inside the restaurant Boudicca shows Richard Rubalcava forcing his way inside and taking a register. Police say he admitted to coming back and setting a fire. He is facing both state and federal charges for that break-in and for doing something similar at the Dollar General.